New for you tonight at 10. One woman is facing charges after a stabbing Friday night in Fargo. Officers say they were called to the 700 block of 3rd Street North, where an individual had been cut in the neck with a box cutter. Lynette Swanson is facing aggravated assault charges. The victim was taken to the hospital and is expected to be okay.